Yeah! Bastardos!
No, look at that!
It's all about the thing you pack in your backpack. And that's a really special tool that's gonna be really useful in the long 3-hour climb today.
I knew I was out too far beyond the planets and the stars.
Lost a couple of minutes yesterday with an unfortunate mechanical, so I guess today we can sort of hang it out and try go for more stage wins, maybe.
The Frenchies are really fast, so just try and push them as much as I can. Think more about the individual days than the overall now. We'll see what happens.
Bonne chance.
Merci.
With a lot of crashes the first day and my bike just decided to go down the hill without me. These last 2 days have been really good, really, really fun trails, and I managed to stay on the bike, so like getting into the flow now of the trails and liking it a lot. Yeah, it's cool when we watch the videos the day after and then suddenly we realize this massive cliff right next to not knowing where it goes. It's just mental. There's some big exposure there.
Yeah, it's completely different to usually, like what we usually do, like the EWS stuff, and it's more of an adventure and a bit more chilled out. You just get on with everyone, you talk to everyone, you like you meet loads of new people, you eat together, you sleep together.
Well, I sleep in my tent.
You sleep in separate tents, but you sleep next to each other in a field. Because I had such a big mechanical on day two, I kind of want to try and attack a bit more if I can. But obviously it's so hard when everyone's so quick, the Frenchies and Marco and Matty. There's loads of people here that can go super fast, so I just want to be in the mix, you know, and take it day by day and see what happens.
Incredible, absolutely fucking nuts.
The Grey Earth was really fun too, just trying to find where the trail is going and like all the different jumps and like deciding if you jump here or not and just like sending it, just really, really good feeling.